So number 19 then, the last question, paper 2 in the 2019 National 5. That's that sort of standard scaling triangle question where you're going to be using sine rules and so on. You recognise it. Well, I suppose if you've seen it before, you recognise it all the time. Katie and Mona are looking up at a hot air balloon. That represents the positions of them. The angle of elevation from Katie is 52. The angle of elevation from Mona is 34. They're 350 metres apart. So what's the height of the balloon? So that means I want to know this distance here, this perpendicular height. Now, you haven't got enough information to use that little right angle triangle on its own, because all you know about that triangle is, well, you know all three angles, but you don't know any sides. Same with this. That 350 isn't split in half. You'll have to use that 350 in its entirety. So you just decide which triangle you want to use. If I want to use this one, then I can use the whole triangle here to calculate the side KB using the sine rule. So ignoring this little dotted line for a moment, because I really want this angle at the top now, because that's the angle opposite the 350. The angle at the top is going to be 180, I'm not sure if I should put the calculation up there, minus the 52 and the 34. So that angle is going to be, that's take away 86, so that's going to be 94 degrees. Now you can work out this side. I'm just going to call it BK. So side BK, I'm just going to put down the sine rule. I'm not going to state the sine rule as an A over sine A. I'm just going to go straight in with the side over the sine of its angle. So BK over sine 34 is the same as the one that I know, which is 350, over its angle, which is 94, the sine of 94. Rearranging that, the length of BK is going to be 350 times sine 34 over sine 94. And that's just going to be a single number. You don't have to do any inverse signs or anything. And when you press the buttons, you get 196.195 and so on, which I'll round just now to 196.2 metres for BK. Pop that in the diagram, 196.2. Now you can use this right angle triangle. Maybe I'll just draw it again. This is the operational triangle then to find the height. It's got an angle of 52 degrees. This side is 196.2. You can just use simple trigonometry now. Those two sides make the sine of the angle. H over 196, the opposite over the hypotenuse, is the sine of 52 degrees. So H is going to be 196.2 sine 52 degrees. But of course, I've still got that exact value in the calculator. So all I really need to do is do times sine 52. And if you do that, you get 154.604. So I'll round that to 154.6 metres. I think.